Sagan. Here's Matthias. He wheels, and Rask has to make another stop. The Bruins, one of just eight teams not to allow a shorthanded goal this season, but they were playing with fire there. Lucic over the line, drops it off. Offline for Hamilton. Matthias has excellent explosion speed. He gets up, swivels middle, and scores! Shawn Matthias with a tremendous individual effort, and the Bruins yield a shorty.
Well, you would have thought earlier in this penalty kill by the Panthers, it would have been a reminder to the Bruins, you still got to work hard when you have the power play. Bruins gain entry in the offensive zone. Lucic is making the right decision because Hamilton's coming late and he's wide open. But when they don't connect, now you have nobody back in the neutral zone because Hamilton's the last line of defense. Matthias makes a diving play. Hamilton thought that was guilty of a tripping call because he doesn't get the puck until he upends Hamilton. But Matthias had a strong penalty kill shift. He had two or three shots.